on the track. Just another day in 1988. Who knew the fate that J.J. would be at stake in another part, not afar, a stolen car. The police are in chase while the thieves go their ways. The guns are drawn while passing people's lawns. A person caught and the next person stopped, and on his own is J.J. going home. He doesn't know he's about to come in the mix. In the aftermath, what happens after that? Inquest of the Fatality Inquiry Act, how Harry would stand for that? In the Manitoba Evidence Act, because the evidence was trash and the inquest was wack. Like nothing but black that fired back. But together we stand for the inquiry for violence against indigenous peoples, because we believe in equals.